Skyline is Nissan's premium sports brand, but the line was not originally designed for racing. The original Skyline was a mid-size family model, the first Japanese car made in Europe. The Skyline made its racing debut in the 1960s, winning several Japanese Grand Prix races. The car's long wheelbase and low grip tires made the Skyline one of the first popular drifting cars. In 1969, the Skyline debuted its high-end performance model, GTR. It would become a high-tech, high-horsepower juggernaut. The R32 dominated Group A racing, scoring 29 straight victories over four seasons. The car also won the Japanese Grand Touring Championship in 1993 and set an all-wheel drive drag racing world record.